Hello! Tuturuan ko kayo kung paano. I'll teach you how to write A, I, U, E, O in Japanese. Let's do this! Of course, don't forget to like and subscribe. Titi! Repeat after me. First row, horizontal line. Then downward position. And then curve position. A, I, U,
ba't sa alam?
E,
ba't sa alam? May ganyan.
Kasi naman, kuhang-kuha na kaagad. O. Alam na natin kung paano isulat ang A, I, U, E, O sa Nihongo. Pulok ka natin asan. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Be sure
to like and subscribe.